Good morning, hello everybody. I am Fabio Romano from CEVI, Centro di Volontariato Internazionale di Udine, and I would like to introduce you my colleague Veronica Rossi.
Good morning, everybody. And the purpose of our NGO is to work for human promotion, for a fair international order, and for a sustainable and respectful way of dealing with the differences in the global development. It commits itself to training volunteers on the issues of the relationship between the North and the South of the world by promoting more coherent personal choices in the individuals in our society. It develops and implements cooperation programs as exchanges of values and experiences, preferably with the similar organizations in the countries in which it operates, contributing to the training of operators and to self-development. Ever since its start, CEVI has always been involved in several projects in Latin America and sub-Saharan Africa, still ongoing today, with the rural communities in Brazil, with the local communities of Bolivia, and promoting education and training for young people and women in Ivory Coast. Moreover, CEVI is committing to the promotion of right to water as a basic human right, and the right to education and the right to food sovereignty.
So, as you have understood, we mainly work in development cooperation. So, what do we mean by cooperation? For us, it means firstly the opportunity to meet new people from different countries, to foster mutual relationships and exchanges of values, culture, in a path that grows year by year and still develops today. And secondly, for us, cooperation means a source of participation and opportunity for networking, and especially a source of sharing of those values such as the right to water, to education, to nutrition, to freedom, to health, equality, etc., that should be guaranteed to all human beings as such. So all over the years we have developed various projects of cooperation, but the deep motivation which lays behind all our projects is exactly this one. We are based on the interwining of relationship and values, which fuels the continuous exchange between our local realities, our local communities here in Udine and in our region, and the local communities in the countries where we work. CEVI is also founder of the Italian Committee for World Water Agreement, which is committed to defending water as a common good, as a heritage of mankind, as an inalienable right, whose access should be guaranteed to all people. And we have also identified some significant initiatives, both in urban and rural areas, which have been elaborated with local communities in the semi-arid areas of Brazil, with the inhabitants of Cochabamba and Tapacari in Bolivia, and also with the local communities in La Vega in Colombia. We also operate in sub-Saharan Africa and especially in Ivory Coast with local partners and institutions, but on another field, we mainly work on the access to the fundamental right of the human being, which is the right to education. We try to ensure access and training to education for young people, and we try to give them the opportunity to fully participate to the social, political and cultural life in the country in which they live. Veronica?
CEVI has always been active in the schools with activities of global education and citizenship. The purpose of these actions is to share critical tools to orient oneself in the complexity of global society, to live differences positively, and to train people able to understand and promote the interdependencies between the North and the South of the world. CEVI also organizes awareness raising, training, and updating courses for volunteers, together with other subjects active in the field of international solidarity. CEVI is a very small NGO located in Udine, strongly based on volunteering. Those willing to collaborate are asked to believe in our mission, share goodwill and flexibility, and good organizational and synthesis skills.